brought two of his friends this time. Not just Toto Yamamoto, but also the world champion Shoma Uno.